Hello everyone, I am Jessica and I welcome you to House Decor Designs. If you are a home lover and want to make your living room stand out and look awesome, then look no further, just watch this video. Home bars are already part of house plans for a while now. A number of homes require large areas for their substantial bottle collection and also for entertainment needs. Others like the secret bar models, and then you will find single-dweller houses with mini wall bars. Home bars don't just supply organized and safe storage of your collection of spirits and wines, but additionally, it assists you in preparing drinks quickly, efficiently, and easily by getting all bar accoutrements in a single place. Going bar hopping is entertaining for a particular period, but suddenly, you grow up and begin to choose drinking in your own home in your pajamas. And honestly, nothing can be much more calming. Or perhaps, you still love to head out, but also need the choice to have and turn your very own room into a thing that rivals probably the coolest of clubs, or perhaps dive bars, if that is much more your pace. Because you are likely to need to have a killer setup, which goes beyond a well-stocked cabinet of booze, we are highlighting chic and unique home wet bar ideas to inspire you. Whether you would like to build away a house bar, or simply wish to transform a part of your kitchen countertop into one, we've got clever ideas to let you achieve that. Based on exactly why you desire a bar in your house, you will find a selection of characteristics and options that will often be more or less important. A bar constitutes a significant feature of any area or room that you decide to locate it. You will wish to look at just how it'll be placed, the way it is going to occupy space, and transform the flow of your house, as well as the ways in which you'll need to use it. To address these choices are able to help you with regards to picking out the functions of your respective bar, from storage space, home bar furniture, and materials to space allocation and bar accessories behind the counter. The bar must be created in such a manner it blends harmoniously into the house you have right now. Based on whether you reside in a house designed along conventional lines or in a contemporary loft, certain building and style materials or color schemes may not be appropriate. To enable you to navigate through this maze of decisions and choices, and also to appreciate your perfect home bar design, we have created a useful picture gallery of designs and styles for different areas. You will find great selections when it comes to interior design, from little basement bar ideas to full-scale restaurant bars tossed in the mix. Thus, browse on through and gather a few ideas and inspiration for when it involves creating and developing your own personal home bar. Building a house bar is a fantasy project of countless homeowners, but essential maintenance and repair projects usually bump it from the queue. It is time making that dream a reality. Whether you would like a complete bar in the cellar, a standing bar by the cooking area, or even merely an enjoyable space outside, every single house bar begins with a scheme. Choose the location and check out this collection of outstanding home bar ideas. Ensure your house bar has all of the equipment and regular ingredients you will need. A traditional bar recipe with virtually any cocktail your guests might desire is important. And that suggests keeping the required ingredients around, also. Your bar needs storage space for ingredients like simple syrup, bitters, triple sec, vermouth, soda water, etc., and also a bunch of devices and glassware and also a number of knives. Next, obviously, you will need room for beer, wine, sodas, along with a set of spirits. When you like to enjoy a distinctive house bar, think about repurposing. Inventive homeowners have managed to convert from TVs and pianos to barrels and also cable reels into bar components. Little things, including wine bottle corks, a collection of bottle caps, or old beer cans, will be converted into a one-of-a-kind conversation piece. Furthermore, you are able to build a mobile bar on a wheeled cart. Glass, wood and metal bar carts are available in a number of styles and also enable you to quickly go the bar around, based on your party setup. You will not be equipped to include many extras or appliances, but you are going to save on space. A mobile bar may additionally be a useful satellite if you have a sizable party and you wish to spread out your guests. If you want to watch this type of videos, then subscribe to this channel and you are set to explore the latest and amazing home decoration ideas for free. Just relax and watch this video completely to get inspired to make your dream come true. Thank you guys for trusting me and watch till the end and stay tuned for more videos. And don't forget to subscribe to House Decor Designs channel.
A bean in the drop. Voices in my head, they telling me to stop. Hey, got 20 G's for the keys to the. What do you do when Captain turn your lover to a op? Hey, I'm rolling clean off a bean in the drop. Voices in my head, they telling me to stop. Hey, got 20 G's for the keys to the. What do you do when Captain turn your lover to a op? Hey. I'm in the island on a Wednesday, laid back, coolin', kicking feet up like a sensei. Juju hit my line like what you want, babe. Hit her with the script like working out with Hervey. No way, I'm at the gym, you at the gym? It's a small world, I might just have to link with you and him. Look up at this girl like, let me get my words right. Cause if she catch me with you, then we going down like Suge Knight. I got a plan, you take your bag like that, then we gon' hit that gas. Make a U-turn 100 miles in the 90, gotta pray to God that we just do not crash. Okay, okay, acting OC like I just tried. Ayy, shorty the school to my rock and I'm not talking about Jack Black. Ayy, what you do when you doing something you not supposed to do? Thinking it's gon' shield the one you love like they bulletproof. Just like Paul Pierce, it's all lie when they know the truth. Ayy, it's all cry in the end when she leave and you take your juice. Cool. Ayy, I'm rolling clean off a bean in the drop. Voices in my head, they telling me to stop. Ayy, got 20 G's for the keys to the. What do you do when Captain turn your lover to a op? Ayy, I'm rolling clean off a bean in the drop. Voices in my head, they telling me to stop. Ayy, got 20 G's for the keys to the. What do you do when Captain turn your lover to a op? Telling me to stop, ayy. Got 20 G's for the keys to the. What do you do when Captain turn your lover to a op? Ayy, I'm rolling clean off a beam in the drop. Voices in my head, they telling me to stop, ayy. Got 20 G's for the keys to the. What do you do when Captain turn your lover to a op? Ayy, I'm rolling clean off a beam in the drop. Voices in my head, they telling me to stop, ayy. Got 20 G's for the keys to the. What do you do when Captain turn your lover to a op? Ayy, I'm rolling clean off a beam in the drop. Voices in my head, they telling me to stop, ayy. Got 20 G's for the keys to the. What do you do when Captain turn your lover to a op?
Namaste.
Lover to a op, ayy. I'm rolling clean off a beam in the drop.
Voices in my head, they telling me to stop, ayy. Got 20 G's for the keys to the... What do you do when Captain turn your bubble to a up, ayy? I'm in the island on a Wednesday. Laid back, coolin', kicking feet up like a sensei. Juju hit my line like what you want, babe. Hit her with the script like working out with Hervé. No way, I'm at the...